So it's Thursday morning, and as usual, I'm starting my day underwater. Which is when I get a message from a mate. Hey Tom, I'm thinking about getting certified. Is it worth it? Here, check this out. For me, just being underwater and experiencing that zero gravity-like sensation is enough. But the second you add in a school of sharks or a weedy sea dragon, I find myself lost in this underwater world.